I welcome you one and all at this series of national level webinar from 12th May to 16th May 2020, organized by Internal Quality Assurance Cell of SPDM Arts Commerce Science College Shirpur, a branch of Kisan Vidya Prasarak Sanstha Shirpur. On behalf of our principal sir, Dr. S.N. Patel sir, IQAC chairman, organizing chairman, our both vice principal sir, Professor D.B. Patel sir, Dr. M.V. Patel sir, who will act as webinar secretary for this national level webinar series. On behalf of all respective webinar convener, co-convener, I welcome you one and all at this video voucher of series of national level webinar organized by IQAC. First of all, I would like to convey my sincere thanks to our patron, Dr. Tushar Bhau Rande, for giving us permission and motivating us to organize such kind of national level webinar series. We are very fortunate that we have Professor P.P. Maulikar sir as inaugurator for this all 5 days national level webinar. All 5 days we could have introductory remark by our principal sir regarding national level webinars. So here is myself, chief convener, anchor and host, Dr. Dinesh Bhakkar. I welcome you once again. On the first day, 12th May, the charge of webinar will be given to Department of Physical Education and Sports. Dr. Limbaji Pratale will work as co-convener, and Dr. Sandeep Jagtap, Secretary, Indian Institute of Scientific Research and Analysis, Aurangabad, will take charge as convener. We are very fortunate that on the very first day, we have chief guest, Honorable Dilip Dadasaheb Patil sir, our resource person for the day, Ms. Shreya Adav, who will speak on exercise and diet during quarantine and lockdown. Second day, on 30th May 2020, the charge will be given to Library and Information Science Department of our college. Dr. Manjusha Airao Madam will work as convener, and Dr. M.V. Patil will work as co-convener. We are very fortunate again that we could have chief guest, Professor Nitin Bari sir, as a chief guest. Our resource person, Dr. Vijeta Singh Madam, will speak on importance of intellectual property rights in modern era. Now on the third day, 14th May 2020, the charge will be given to Postgraduate Department of Marathi. Dr. Lungse Madam will work as convener. Professor F.M. Bagul, who will act as co-convener. Our chief guest for the third day, Dr. Avinash Badgujar sir. Our resource person, Professor Vasant Giri sir, will elaborate us on his lecture by Value Education, Nature and Need. The fourth day, charge is given to, will given to Dr. K.D. Dharmadhikari madam, will work as convener, and his colleague, Dr. Surendra B. Kamble, work as co-convener, Department of Defense and Strategic Studies on 15th May 2020. 20. Again, we are fortunate that young and dynamic personality Vivek Lohar sir will act as chief guest on the day, and our resource person Dr. Vijay Khare sir will speak on his topic post-COVID geopolitics and global order. On the last day, the charge will be given to postgraduate Department of Chemistry Professor Mahire Madam will act as convener. Dr. Sharad Patil will act as co-convener. We are fortunate that Secretary Principal Forum Professor Dr. R.S. Patil sir, we could have chief guest for the session, and our resource person for the day Dr. Kapil Chaudhary sir will speak on typical pharma personal care products in COVID-19 crisis. I am thankful to all my registered participants that by their response we could reach more than 7,500 responses on different day. I am happy to inform you that on the first webinar we have more than 2,000 registered participants. We can see state wise distribution. Near about 5,000 participants from Maharashtra and Goa. MP, UP also have near about 7%. South zone, we could have 500 respondents. And in West zone, we have 700 registration. And in North zone, we have 7,000, near about 750 registration. Now, I am thank you for your huge participation and response. Thank you all. Thank you.